Thank you. So David James then, the expensive close-season signing for Liverpool, plays the ball deep into the Villa half. Sean Teal goes up for it, but he's beaten by Ronnie Rosenthal. Rosenthal, and it looks like a goal, and he's hit the crossbar, would you believe it? And cleared by Paul McGrath. Relief for Villa, relief for the Holt End, as Ronnie Rosenthal surely suffers the miss of the season. Here we see it again, and Rosenthal, really, it's easier to score. But he looks up, and amazingly, it comes off the underside.